right, guys, so the how to arch swing, a couple key takeaways. You want to keep your legs together, you want to point your toes. You want to stretch through the shoulders. You want your shoulder and hip working together, okay? So as that shoulder opens, the hip is opening. As the shoulder closes, the hip closes. Okay, don't forget, the shoulder and hip are moving together. I'll demonstrate one more time. That is a how to arch swing.